Batmers contacted me this week, and they just wanted to say thank you again for all we've done for them. And their son-in-law has cancer, and he's been treated with chemo, but it's affecting his heart. He's not gonna have a heart attack, so they have to take him off, so they're not sure what they're gonna do.
Okay, so not good news for them. Continue to keep them in our prayers.
Steve starts reading again Tuesday. Cancer is still there. So they start 6 more weeks of treatments, and then check it again.
Okay, so 6 more weeks of treatment for Steve.
I'm thankful that my brother and sister came and got me so that I could be with them for a while.
Nice. All right. I'm glad that you were here this morning.
Thank you.
Yes.
Wouldn't miss it. I enjoy it.
Good, good. Continue to keep Mike's family in our prayers.
He probably should keep me in our prayers. You know, they say paybacks are, well, they're paying me back.
Okay.
It's a learning experience.
Yes. Yes. Keep you in our prayers, Mike. Deb and Alan got to Florida okay, and Rex got to enjoy a little sun with them as well, so.
Oh, week.
Nice.
4 days. It was 85 every day.
Oh, nice.
Glowed about it. Had sunburn.
I see that, yes, yes, yes. Nice.
Need advice too?
No.
I'm glad you were able to go with them, and they got there safely, you got home safely, and all is well.
And Donnie had to go to the chiropractor for feeding his sheep. Lord said, feed my sheep.
It was Rex and before you left.
Don't tell him that.
That's not what he said last week.
That's right.
Now that you're here, it's a different story.
Right.
Just be thankful the sheep and the dog's still alive.
Everybody was good when I got home. All the animals were happy.
I guess we should remind you that next Sunday after worship in Mechanicsville, so like 11:15, the youth group's having their potato bar, so we can continue to raise money for the mission project we're going on the end of July to Rockford, Illinois. So we're still raising money for that, so. All right, let us pray. To the call to listen, O God, we are mindful. In the search for wholeness, O God, we are hopeful. For the journey, O God, we are grateful. We join this prayer with all those offered during this time with you. And we pray together the prayer of Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Let us receive our morning tithe and offer.
Well, I figured somebody else would find so.
Me too. No, sorry.
That's right. Today you put the emphasis back on you, right?
It's a learning experience, Mike.
Last week, we had movie night here at the church. And I really wasn't planning to go because I asked them if it was going to be an adult movie, and they said no. And by golly, they were right. It wasn't an adult movie. Anyway.
You're not an adult.
I know. You know, you have to be quiet when you're in a movie theater. And I had people make comment about that to me. Well, Carl kept his mouth shut.
But you know, one thing I did notice, quit playing with that game. You're supposed to be listening in here. Gotta tell people everything. Anyway, it was Scooby-Doo and Batman.
Oh, it was awesome.
Well, why didn't you take Clarissa to tell the story, for God's sake?
She is listening.
Anyway, I did notice that there was some funny scenes in there. And I noticed the younger ones, the 12 or whatever, most of them laughed a lot more than the older 13 that were here. So that tells you, you need more practice with laughing. There's humor in some of that stuff, you know, and I did. I quietly laughed to myself. But I guess you should express it more because it goes over the whole theater. But you know, when the lights went back up again, the screen had shut off, everybody decided it was time to leave and go home. And so that's the way we work. And only here we have a prayer before we leave.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above the heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen.
Let us pray together. You don't have the... All right, let us pray together. God of heaven and earth and every galaxy, we praise you for your tremendous wisdom and love. You have been patient with us when we have been slow to follow your way. Through the obedience of Jesus Christ, you have forgiven us and renewed our life. Give us grace to extend your kindness beyond our family and congregation to strangers in need. We present our offerings and gifts as a sign of our gratitude. We pray through Christ who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. So we're going to close with this fun little song that I found a few weeks ago, and I can't get it out of my head, but mostly the words spoke to me. So I listened to God, and God said, you need to sing this during worship. So I think we'll just do it a cappella, because it's really high, and I can't reach that high. So we'll go through it once, and then I think you'll catch on. Okay. Listen, listen, children, is there any word from the Lord? Oh, listen, listen, children, is there any word from the Lord? Gotta go, gotta do, gotta make it happen. Is there any word from the Lord? I sweat and strain, but something's lacking. Is there any word from the Lord? Oh, listen, listen, children. Is there any word from the Lord? Oh, listen, listen, children. Is there any word from the Lord? My hands are full, but my soul is empty. Is there any word from the Lord? Beneath the snow, my heart condemns me. Is there any word from the Lord? Oh, listen, listen, children. Is there any word from the Lord? Oh, listen. Listen, children, is there any word from the Lord? Just come to me and I will rest you. Listen to the word of the Lord. I love you, child, and long to bless you. Listen to the word of the Lord. Oh, listen. Listen, children, listen to the word from the Lord. Oh. Listen, children, stop and hear the word of the Lord. And now as you move out into the world, hold that which is happening on the outside and the inside dear. Love what comes across your path for what it will teach you. Cherish the struggle that stirs in your gut for how it will guide you. And know that all people carry within them the essence of the divine, a holy wisdom given at birth. Listen every day until we meet again. Get quiet enough to hear the still small voice and to find your own. And may the Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer be with you all. And all of God's people say, Amen. So we'll close with, listen. Listen, children, listen to the word of the Lord. Oh, listen. Listen, children, stop and hear the word of the Lord. Amen. And greet your neighbors as you move out into the world.
There's a new up the rooms up here, too.
All right, I'm good.